Summery. Episode 93, the Nth Degree. When assigned to investigate an unknown probe, Lieutenant Barclay is electrocuted through a shuttlecraft's computer, where he receives an unexplainable boost of confidence and a vast increase in his knowledge. I hope you like the new makeover. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share this episode. And also, consider joining me on my Patreon page. All the best, DarMok.
Enterprise, this is Shuttle 5 in position, ready to begin a short-range scan.
Proceed, Shuttle 5.
Nothing.
Doesn't want to give up any of its secrets. Let's go to an active scan.
No modulation.
Really? Well, you are definitely not from our neighborhood. Increase to 3.0.
Commander?
Yeah, Reg.
Thanks for assigning me to this mission.
Don't mention it. You're one of my top engineers. It's about time you got in on some of the interesting stuff. This is why I'm in Starfleet.
There's still no modulation.
We hit it with a positron emission.
What was that?
Computer's down, Reg. Reg.
What do you mean?
Couldn't you use a global mode in your scanner? It would be a lot faster.
That's not possible. We're talking about human cells here, not isolinear circuits. I think you better stick to engineering, Lieutenant.
A cell has an electromagnetic signature, just as a circuit element does. Theoretically, it should work. With just a few adjustments. I could set it up for you if you'd like.
Ensign, take us away from it. One quarter impulse.
Aye, sir.
Firing phasers. No effect, Captain.
Sir, we are in danger.
Regular the forge. Can you increase phaser power?
Attempting to now, Commander. Isolate phasers 80 to 120. Shunt all the plasma to the...
To the emitters. Yes, sir. I'm already on it. Ready.
Phasers are as hot as we can make them, Captain.
Mr. Worf.
Aye, sir.
Nothing.
Go to warp 2.
Aye, sir.
I'm willing to entertain suggestions.
Captain, we are dropping to impulse.
Commander, warp power has been transferred to the shield grid.
Yeah, but by whom? Barclay? What are you doing?
Lieutenant Barclay to Captain Picard. You can fire photon torpedoes. Maximum yield, full spread.
We're too close.
I'm certain the shields will hold.
Mr. Forge?
I don't know how he did it, but shield strength has been increased by 300%.
It should be enough, Captain.
Mr. Worf, photon torpedoes, maximum yield, full spread. Aye.
Thank you, Mr. Barclay.
You're welcome, Captain. Barclay, out.
I'm sorry if I overstepped my authority.
Don't don't mention it.